to prosper in partnership and collaboration with the technology of powers and startups to accelerate innovation and the creation of a digitally skilled workforce for industrial growth and sustainable development of the nation. Finally, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the critical role of the ubiquitous broadband infrastructure can only be emphasized because the International Telecommunications Union stated this in one of their publications, that any country that wishes to develop in the 21st century should make broadband infrastructure as basic infrastructure. Just like water infrastructure, road infrastructure, power infrastructure, and so on and so forth. And in that document of the IGU, it says new broadband infrastructure and everything else will fall into place. The ability to provide the best quality of education for our youth, the ability to use and manage energy efficiently, the ability to use, the ability to reach isolated populations, you know, and provide them with quality healthcare services, and above all, the ability to create a sustainable development goals. So this is going to be sector. So, and finally, the critical role, yeah, I mentioned this, cannot be emphasized, therefore, broadband infrastructure, and therefore, I call on